all kinds of ghosts in this movie. When we say Ghostbusters, it's not just Ghostbusters, it's Ghostbusters.
We had kind of tiers of ghosts. Tier one, we knew that they were going to be very humanoid looking, so they were cast. Tier two ghost was similar to that, but we knew it was more of like a background ghost. And then tier three is all CG ghosts, or the myriad of ways that we would represent that ghost on set.